I don't know how I've got the nickname Shrimp Dick, but I'm not happy about it.
Yeah. Come on.